traffic light and there is no seatbelt. That causes traffic here and car accidents. I'm Febby Anne Gutang.